أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر
What's your name?
My name is Mustafa.
What are you doing for a living?
Driving a bus.
Okay. Now, you can tell us something about marriage in Arab society.
Can you talk a bit louder?
What about marriage you want to know?
Everything you want to tell us, like the steps.
More of us that the father and the mother who chose the bride here. Like me, my father and my mother chose my cousin to me. And we go and whole family go and ask her father, and he give us a week to pay. After a week he called me yes. Then we engaged, and after 1 year, I'm not here. We married a part of a woman, and yeah, it was the dance, the sex, and all that kids just.
Tell us the steps of a negotiation in the bazaar. What should you say?
Okay, we ask the buyer how much it cost. He called us 20 GB. So we said to him, come on, 20, too much. So then he said 80. Come on, it's too much. I don't have that money in my pocket. If I wanted for 12, I told them I just have 12 dinar. Or 12 GB. Yes, yes, okay. That's a way we have to do that.
What's the interest of the copy in the way? She's the
legend. As for your children, you will pick the.
Right,
and
the
bride, and
for
your girl.
We look for a girl. If he don't have one in his mind, we look for a girl from cousins, from outside. If she got to him, and they see each other, if it is okay, okay, I will help him.
Thank you.
Yes, yes, something like that. Assalamu alaikum.
Galania, sawarna rawiya. Sawarna rawiya, sawarna.
Galania, fala.
Tashi ala. Tashi shuf ya ala.
Thank you very much.
Tashi shuf.
Tashi hatta tis.
My name is Tamara.
My name is Jolijn.
Okay. And how long have you visited Amman? How long are you here?
It's our third day.
It's your third day? What did you visit so far?
Yesterday we went outside Amman.
Okay. So what would you recommend someone who is just in his first day here in Amman?
One day.
Yeah.
Of a first day. One to start with a relaxing day in the hammam is really nice.
So how did you find the people here? Were they friendly? Were they, I don't know, resilient towards foreigners? What can you say about them?
Yeah, I think they're friendly. But they are really looking at your...
Were you in trouble communicating with them, or was it okay? Was it smooth even if they don't speak English? Was it okay to communicate?
Because they were helped. Yeah, a lot of people do speak some English, so it's okay. You can manage.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you. Și-au matrăs ei ceva de aici.
De ce?
Dacă el așa drăguț fie.
Păi da. E ceva de spaniola.
Ia-ți la mine. Ia-am vârtit de puțin. So beautiful.
Okay. Și cu asta opresc, da? Okay, what are we doing, girls? What are we doing right now?
We are choosing some shalwars and we have no idea what to choose because there are so many and so colorful. But...
I like this one.
What are these ones? No?
Yes? No.
I'm doing you
yes,
guys.
But I don't know what.
Our smiles.
Yes. It's gorgeous. It's beautiful. Smile to me, girls.
It's
smile
about
to me.
The shopping, honey.
It's about.
Do you have discount?
Ask the.
No comment.
The owner.
Comments are closed for this topic, okay.
Discount, no comment.
How much?
Because you want to take two, I'll make a discount. And the discounts will be 8.5 for each one.
So much.
Come on, it's a good price.
Damn, too much, 8.5.
No. It's good, good price.
I know you
price.
Can give it for 5.
Hell no. They will kick me out, you know?
No, they I will swear, be happy that you are selling stuff. And if you sell it to us with 5, maybe we'll bring the group here.
No, as we talk about the group, as we talk, this is a different things now. You know what I say, you know? Yeah. You follow me.
No, maybe you should think about it.
Halas, 8 GDs. 8 GDs for each. And 16 for both. This
5.
Is good price. No, 10 no, no.
For
5,
both.
We lose money.
We'll discuss about some things about how women are seen in the Arab society, especially working women. First, what is your work here? What do you do here?
I'm an agriculture engineer working here since 2000.
Okay, is it a hard work?
No, it's. I like my work, so it's, I think it's enjoyable work. I like to work here. I like my work, so I'm having fun while working it.
Does your work involve also some leadership skills? Are you?
Yeah, because here I'm responsible for about 50 workers, so I have to take care of their work, their when they come, when they go, and how do they work, and what do they
do? And the workers are mainly men, right?
Some of them, yeah, maybe like a third or four of them are men.
And the rest women?
Yeah, only 5-6 and the rest are women.
Are you married? Do you have children?
Yes, I have 3 children, 2 boys and 1 girl.
I hope they live long. But your family, how does the family see the fact that you're working? Is it okay?
Yeah, in Jordan, most of the women are working because you have to take care of your family with your husband, so your company. So you have to both of you work to just to be suitable living and good living for you and your children.
But don't you find it hard to?
Of course.
To find time for your family, for the work.
Of course. I work about 8 hours. After that, I go home, I clean my house, and then take care of my children, teach them, and then take care of them.
So you have like mixed responsibilities.
Yeah, I have so many responsibilities.
What about marriage here? How does how do marriages happen here? Or people, how do they get married?
There is like 2 ways of marriage here in Jordan. Some traditional marriage. And you know, the marriage, they meet each other and then they agree to marry each other and then they get married.
And which are the most common types of marriage here in Jordan?
There's some of this and some of this, you know, it's not all of it traditional and not all of it like to be agreed before getting married.
But what do you personally think about arranged marriages?
Arranged marriages, traditional marriages.
Yes.
I'm okay with it.
Do you think that it has chances to be a successful marriage?
Yeah, because even traditional marriage, the groom and the bride, they see each other before that and they talk with each other. If they like each other, they get married. If they don't,
they don't.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Filmezi, dar scurt, eu nu te rângi.
Dar de ce așa scurt?
Așa, știu ce fac. 20 de secunde, prea multe, 5 secunde să fie.
Dar dar să nu, eu vreau să dau până ce nu mai este soare. Poți să nu te bagi în cadru să stai cu mine,
da,
eventual?
Nu, cobor. Eu imediat cobor.
Da, dar o să te bagi în cadru. Și o să trebuia să schimb, să iau camera.
A, tu de acum vrei?
Da.
Ce? Sar prin spate.
Cum adică să sar prin spate?
Sar jos prin spate. Da. Ia două cadru și... Dar nu ai cum să-l lași atâta timp, că se oprește după maxim 30 de minute.
Mai am 4.
Ce, 4 minute?
Mm-hmm.
Păi nu, și? Ce faci cu 4?
Păi în 4 se duce jos.
Nu cred.
E, nu mă da.
Dar bun, gata.
Poți? Nu cred că poți.
Mai dă-te.
Hai, fă!
Front page, not however this way. Very interesting.
Thank you. You can go inside with them.
No, it's okay.
Okay, I'll
show you.
But what should I do inside?
I don't know.
No, no, it's better because I can see the fruits okay. from here.
هم بيعملوا برنامج عادي لا زي برنامج
What do you want?
Yes, what do you want? كلها
What do you have?
I have all of what you want.
What do you recommend?
Juice with banana and orange.
تبي محل روح روح انا I want to my home.
Yes.
And stand here.
Avocado follow.
Onion.
Okay, garlic. Onion. Tell me what you're cooking, uncle.
Garlic.
Okay.
Onion.
Okay.
Very hot.
Yeah.
You like it hot?
A bit.
Okay.
One.
Pepper.
Pepper.
Okay. You already go to
Kimmy's Lager?
Yes.
Yeah,
no.
Hot pepper.
Hot pepper. And now she is... What's it?
Sweet pepper.
Sweet pepper.
Green pepper.
Sweet.
يلا بسرعة فيكي. اعطينا البهارات. وين الكمون هذا؟ هذا؟ هذا if you don't have ya... Is that it?
Ah.
You must take from here, smell.
What's this?
It's kamun. Smell.
Yeah, you can find it in India.
Yeah, but I think they have it even in Romania.
What is it?
What's that?
Higher
filler.
Pepper, أعطيني black pepper. هاي ايش هاي؟ لا
What's that?
Pepper
Pepper
Black pepper أعطينا هون mix spice أعطينا أنا وياكي ايش هاي؟ روزماري هذا ايش هاي؟ ليفز
That's
fine. Ginger.
Ginger.
Okay. Let's start
Ginger.
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 How long is it going to take, uncle?
Huh?
How long? Not long,
Ten
right?
Minutes.
10 minutes.
Ginger?
Yes.
Yeah.
Ginger?
Huh?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. I think I close. It's good.
Yes.
Should
it take?
Close. Cover.
Halas? Done, huh?
Done.
See the view from here. Wow, it's amazing.
Thank you.
Stay as a bird flying in the sky, better than they put you inside a cage, you know?
A so cage, yeah.
Be a married.
Don't get married.
Yeah.
That's
well, married.
Yeah. Do you agree, Oti?
I don't know what to say.
I'm
too tired. I'm too tired for this.
Go together.
What do you think, Gabi?
He's
like
right. Absolutely right.
Yeah, it's something like a sword. You know a sword?
Yes.
It's a sharp. So you cannot walk on it. In the same time, you cannot walk out it. The meaning...
So marriage is like a sword.
Yeah. You see? Be careful. Choose
you may
the
cut
right
yourself.
Things before they choose you. And this is something between man, not woman. No, don't take a shot. She don't make a film, you know?
So yes, she choose course. Rather than she?
Yeah, you choose, not she choose. You don't her, let her to choose you. You okay. Choose the girl. This is advice from your grandfather. You know?
From Abby.
You have to be in control.
That's it, no more, come on, stop.